so that's why I want to do it first, just in case it's horrible. But it's a candle. This is the DW Homes Peony Candle. It's beautiful. But I thought it would be interesting to see how the kind of, like, plasticky stopper would affect the sounds. So good. if you'll see this video first or my nail polish video, but I found that the sounds of the nail polish, like these sounds, were really good when I did my video where I painted my nails. So I'm gonna do a little bit of that. Staying zoomed in. This actually fits in as well. This is a rosehip oil that's completely empty because, well, I used it, that's why, but the reason I chose this one is because I didn't want to be tempted to make dropper sounds. This is so good. I love these sounds. the sounds that it makes. So I hope you enjoy it. actually be my favorite. I like that sound. So much for watching, and I will see you in my next video. Good night.